All right, Dennis, so yesterday I spent a lot of time talking about beach tags, and I think I upset a few people. You were one of them. I love beach tags. I love user fees. And here, I know, look at you. You're already disagreeing with me. I think that the towns that made out great, and there were a few of them, Long Branch, $2 million, raise them. If they raise the beach tags like 75 cents, right, they're not going to lose one person. Think of the revenue.
Well, why do you have to? New Jersey is the only place in the world where you have to pay to get on the beach. I go to the beach in Sicily. And this is like the mafia. Even the mafia in Sicily doesn't have the balls to charge people on the beach.
Now, is there a lifeguard?
There's two lifeguards. I found two lifeguards canoodling under the stand, drinking beer.
The beach clean?
Fine.
Taxpayers. See, what are the taxes in Italy? I mean, that's what here's the problem. I think this is what upsets you.
Yeah.
That but the user fees and the taxes.
How does Wildwood do it? And Wildwood's got a beach the size of Sicily.
It's a good point. It's a good point. But I think they're making their revenue up on the boardwalk. See, at some point, the money's got to come from somewhere. So here's my only suggestion.
I think there's too many lifeguards. There's too much whistling. There's too many.
Now, see, now we're at the root of the problem. I love lifeguards. Mm. There ought to be more lifeguards. There should be rules. You got to have rules on the beach.
Oh, my God.
You got to have a section of the beach where you swim.
What happened to you? What happened to you?
You go to the beach. It's nice to know.
It's
that you
nature.
Get caught in a riptide.
Yeah,
somebody's there to help.
Thin the herd. Thin the herd.
Oh, there you go. All right, next topic. Halloween.
Okay.
I love Halloween. I never did, though. I was always a ghost. My mother, literally, like, I would have, she would get one of the old sheets,
look at this handsome
cut two
face.
Holes in,
why would you put
and
a
throw
sheet
a sheet on me. That was it.
Over that beautiful face. He looks like a Disney prince, doesn't he?
Anyway, so I never liked Halloween. Now I'm digging in. I love Halloween. Well, this school in, where that gets it, in Maplewood.
Maplewood, yeah.
Canceled Halloween. They said, people are offended.
Well, that's because of this multi, yes, we agree.
Okay.
America is changing, the demographics are changing, but not enough to, it's not a religious holiday. The day, I grew up in a Catholic environment, the day after was a religious holiday.
That's Saints Day.
Yeah,
right.
Halloween was just a fun day for kids. It has nothing to do with religion. It's an American institution the way it's evolved over the last 100 years. Leave it as it is. It's the pointy pencil heads in schools and in academia who are trying to change and say, don't offend anybody. Hey, you came here, you swam here from wherever.
Wherever you got, you got here.
Put a sheet over your head like Bill's mother did to him and go knock on the doors and get some candy.
Right, cut the holes out. It's a cheap costume. You're a ghost. There you go.
Look at that face.
Nice
and
easy.
Why would you cover that beautiful face?
All right, so Dennis and I do not agree on beach tags. I love them. He hates them. But on Halloween, we both agree. Let's move past all the politically correct nonsense. Let us know what you think. You can get Dennis at Dennis and Judy, spell out A-N-D. And I'm at Bill Spadea, and the station is at NJ1015.
You want to get you want to get to your car?
Yeah.
You give me 50 cents.
All right, hold on.
Fee to get out.
Can't win in this place.